met up in Armstrong Lobby at Shenandoah, and he drew names out of the hat. And different ensembles were assigned to different composers. Each composer was assigned a singer and effects, randomly, of course. And then, over the course of 12 hours or so, we wrote and printed pieces. After that, we handed the pieces over to the performers, and they learned it while us composers went to sleep. or not, just delirious. This whole thing we do, we love new music. That's kind of what me and Robin and Chaz are into. But this is also kind of an like experimental concert programming thing. But my favorite thing about it is that it's a huge risk. Everybody signed up for this without having really any idea what they were getting into. And it was really funny for me to like walk around campus today and talk to different people. And some people were like, oh man, I'm so excited we're playing such a cool piece. And some people were like, but I can assure you this is going to be a really, really cool concert. And I thank you all for sharing the risk with us, because you have no idea what you're getting into.
A spotted hawk.